Fish, what are you doing?
I'm walking to the aquarium.
Get in the car. The aquarium?
I don't have my car.
Oh, unlock this thing. I'm gonna give you a ride.
Oh, thank you.
It's ridiculous.
I'm sorry, I left my car at home.
Freshman problem?
Freshman problems.
Well, this is perfect. You're a freshman. I don't really know who you are, so now let's take this time to get to know you.
Oh, perfect. I'm Felicia.
Great to meet you, but that's not what people call you.
No.
How did you get this nickname, Fish?
Well, it all started with my dad. He likes to fish. I guess one day he just decided to call me Fish.
Were you fishing with him when he gave you that name?
No.
Oh, do you fish?
Occasionally.
You ever caught anything?
I have. But I feel too bad when I fish, so.
Well, that's why you're going to the aquarium.
Exactly, so I can just be with my kind.
At the aquarium, you're just gonna go be one with your friends.
Right, and one with the ocean.
Yeah. Do you like sushi?
I love sushi.
Well, that's weird.
That is kind of weird.
I was gonna say fish are friends, not food, but.
No, they're food.
Maybe we'll leave that to Nemo. I've heard you've had quite the career in gymnastics.
Mm-hmm.
You were elite.
Very much not elite anymore.
And that you're very happy to be at college.
I'm extremely ecstatic to be at college. I always look forward to going to the gym.
Really?
Yes, because everybody is always so positive and so upbeat and is just ready to work. And I just love the environment. And practice is at the beginning of the day, so it just makes my whole day good.
Yeah, get started on the right foot. I love that. Do you mind if we do a little bit of a rapid fire question?
I'm ready for it.
I want you to tell me the first thing that comes to your mind when I say these things, okay?
Okay.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Family.
I was gonna say food and then I just thought that was
Los Angeles.
Home.
UCLA.
Home. Dang it, no.
Dodgers.
Oh, I love baseball. They're my favorite.
St. Petersburg?
Ooh, Russia and TNT.
What happened in St. Petersburg?
I competed at the World Age Group Championships for trampoline tumbling.
No way.
Yep. And double mini and tumbling.
See, I'm learning so much about you. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Favorite music artist?
Well, my favorite rapper is YG.
Childhood TV show?
Oh, Hannah Montana.
I think it's time to get back on the road.
I think that's a good idea.
Get you to your fishes. I think that this time just calls for one thing in particular, seeing that we're heading to the aquarium.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for?
Under the sea. Down where it's better, down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
I'm on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun,
this lady
away.
Is staring at us.
Under the sea, it's just you, your fish.
What can I say?
Hey, look, Anna and Grace.
Hello!
Oh my god. Grace?
Anna?
No.
No.
Another way around. Come on, Corey.
Where do you guys need to go?
We're getting our mom a Christmas present.
You're kidding. Oh my. Twin probs.
Twin probs.
We're going to the aquarium, so that's on the way.
Okay, that works.
Okay,
that works.
Great. Have you guys known each other for a while?
For a long time.
A long time.
Mm-hmm.
Like, four years?
4 years? Four and a half?
That's a long time.
When did you first meet each other?
Well, I met Grace at JO National Team Camp.
Yes.
And then I met Anna the following year at JO Nationals.
Could you tell them apart?
I only met one of them first, so then I knew Grace pretty well.
Uh-huh.
And then when Anna just kind of came into the mix, I was like, huh.
So clearly you're not as confused as I still am.
No, I definitely can tell them apart now.
Anna, Grace, whichever you are, I'll get to know it sometime. Favorite event in the gym?
Vault.
Beam.
Okay. Favorite guilty pleasure? Food.
Rice. Dumplings.
Oh my gosh. I need some tips. How do I tell you apart?
Well, I think Grace is the more outgoing social butterfly.
Yeah. Anna's more of an introvert, I'd say.
It's a very more twin thing to answer for the other person. Is it nice to, like, always have a friend next to you? Like,
always.
Yeah. We're each other's best friends.
For sure.
Best friends. Yeah.
my heart. Hits me right in the feels.
Sometimes I just wish that I always had someone to love. It's so cool, you guys always have someone to love.
Yes.
Okay, wait, the question of the day, twin question of the day. Who's older?
I don't know.
You don't know who's older? No.
What?
What do you mean you don't know who's older? Why don't you know?
Well, we were adopted, so we don't have that information.
Oh. We don't have family history, so we're all wondering.
I guess.
The rest of our lives.
Well, you're leaving.
All right.
Have fun getting your Christmas gift.
Thanks for the ride.
Hope you find what you're looking for.
Get us one while you're there.
Okay. Oh, for sure.
Bye.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye, love you.
Oh. We're only 3 weeks away and it's gonna be so fun to just get everyone out on the floor in poly.
I can't wait to compete in poly. Yeah. I've been looking forward to it for the last 4 years.
So did Miss Val give you a character for your Floratine this year?
There's this one part where I have to channel my inner Sassy Dory.
Sassy Dory.
Sassy Dory.
That's amazing. Okay, go on.
For the whole routine, I'm under the sea.
Under the sea? Is there any possible chance that we might be able to get a little bit of a preview?
Of course.
Yeah?
Yes.
Well, let's make it happen. You got the moves, girl.
Thank you.
Well, I cannot wait to see that performed in poly. It's gonna be amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, so is this the aquarium?
It is. I'm gonna go see my friends, not my food.
Have so much fun.
Thank you.
Do you wanna get sushi later?
Oh, definitely, after this.
Okay, great. See ya.
Bye.